Once again, the helicopter crew have a trick or two up their sleeves. The helicopter is going to hover low enough so that the pilot can drop off two officers who will try and arrest the running man. A surprised and now subdued drug addict is in handcuffs.